To be yourself in a world that's constantly trying to change you and tell you what to be is probably one of the most hardest things to do. We've all hit that one hobby or interest from people or friends because we were afraid of what they might think. The funny thing is, 9 times out of 10, these are people who aren't even that important to us. Caring about what people think of you constantly is so draining, and honestly, a major contributor to a lot of depression, anxieties, and low self-esteem. So why is this? Why do we care about others' opinions of us? The answer is simple. As humans and as people, we enjoy the feeling of being accepted by others. We're afraid of rejection, and you know, loneliness comes with that as well. So we do whatever we can to avoid it at all costs. Every day, we subconsciously run from the very idea of loneliness. I mean, that's why we conform. We hide certain truths about ourselves and we try to put on masks for other people. And we try to manipulate the perception that others have on us in order for us to be liked and accepted. I didn't really understand this until I was in about high school. And thinking back on it, it's crazy to think about how many decisions I made that were influenced by what others thought of me. I'm sure it's the same for a lot of you guys too. From the clothes I wore, shoes I bought, who I hung out with, my hobbies, my interests, I realized that everything I did was influenced by other people and what they thought of me. I was trying to create a perception or image of myself that I believed people would like, even if it wasn't necessarily who I was. To be honest, I think social media is honestly one of the biggest contributors to this problem. We see all these people who edit themselves and only show themselves at their best. And we subconsciously take that as real or a form of reality, and we aspire to that. We look up to those people with followers and likes and all that stuff. It makes us believe that that's what should be important to us, and that's what we should care about. I think one thing we really fail to ask ourselves nowadays is why. Why do you want those new pair of shoes? Why do you want that new makeup set? Why are you hiding the fact that you have a Pokemon card collection? Why do you want followers and likes on Instagram? Is it because you genuinely care and find value in those things, and that's who you are? Or does it have to do with other people and how they perceive you, or a certain image you want to fit? Asking yourself why will have a greater effect on your life than you'll ever know. If you're willing to answer honestly, that is. Ask yourself why. And if the answer or reason doesn't align with who you are, then drop it. I know it's hard, especially in this day and age we live in, where it seems as if the entire world is trying to pull you away from yourself and who you are. But I promise you, there's no better feeling than staying true to yourself, being yourself, and not caring what others think about you. Because that's how you break free from all these depressions and anxieties and constant worries created by the world and people around you. And once you truly stop caring about what others think, it'll feel as if the world just opened up to you. You'll feel a weight lifted off your shoulders and an energy you never felt before. You'll start finding out who you really are and focusing on goals that you set for yourself. And when you start putting your focus towards these goals, the voices of others seem to disappear because your own voice in your own head seems to become that much stronger. People will naturally start gravitating towards you and your energy, and you'll realize you have a purpose beyond just making others like you. Don't worry about what others think of you, because those that matter will love you for you at the end of the day. Thanks for listening, guys, and just remember to stay true, and I'll talk to you real soon.